Cain and Abel are brothers, the children of Adam and Eve. One chose sheep farming, the other chose agriculture. For both, the pleasure, attention, and recognition of their God is crucial. The effect of the offering determines their happiness. God saw Abel's sacrifice with pleasure, but he did not see Cain's offering. Cain rises up in the open field and kills his brother.